My Yaytime is watching powerful women in the boardroom.